Yeah, by the way, they didn't know mountain gorillas were even a thing until the early 1900s. They were a legend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When was the discovery of mountain gorillas?
Don't they think those giant chimps in the Congo are a hybrid?
No, they don't anymore because they have DNA. Oh. They're the only chimpanzee species or subspecies, I guess you'd say, that they found that has a crest on its skull like a gorilla.